Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic.
Turn your magic on, to me he'd say. Everything you want's a dream away. Oh, we are legends every day. That's what he told me.
Welcome to Singapore. In this episode of Come Fly With Me, I show you why this Fiji Airways destination is fantastic for fashion, shopping and adventure. And your experience of the Lion City begins right here on board the Singapore Flyer. Singapore is a city-state in Southeast Asia. Founded as a British trading colony in 1819, since independence, it has become one of the world's most prosperous, tax-friendly countries and boasts the world's busiest port. Combining the skyscrapers and subways of a modern, affluent city with a medley of Chinese, Malay and Indian influences along with a tropical climate, tasty food from hawker centres, copious shopping malls and vibrant nightlife scene, this garden city makes a great stopover or a springboard into the region. Singapore is one of the most popular travel destinations in the world for a lot of reasons, two of which is the less stringent entry requirements and the shopping. Fiji Airways flies every Monday and Saturday direct to the Lion City. Capture breathtaking views of the city in one of the 28 air-conditioned capsules on the Singapore Flyer that has been described by many as the best observatory wheel on the island. When in Singapore, you can choose to stay at the Fragrance Bugis Hotel. Located along Middle Road, the hotel is a 10-minute walking distance to the infamous Pako Bugis Junction and Bugis Markets. Rooms begin from around 150 Fijian dollars twin share. Conditions apply. Now, if you're after one of the biggest, cheapest, and probably the hottest place to shop in the whole of Singapore, then the Bugis Markets is where you'll need to be. Bugis Market has now been transformed into a mecca for shoppers and bargain hunters. Popular with both locals and tourists, Bugis Market is well known for being one of the cheapest places in Singapore for sourcing your souvenirs, accessories, clothes, electronics, housewares and cosmetics. Many of the little trinkets here, such as keychains, postcards and stationery, are available from as little as 2 Fijian dollars. Yeah. And for a fashion flashback, a trip to the National Museum will take you back to experience the 1920s when the first female immigrants arrived into Singapore from China. Through an array of personal belongings ranging from richly embroidered cheongsams, intricately crafted shoes to simple personal trinkets, you will also discover how both the affluent straits-born and migrant Chinese fought to express their modern identities and the challenges they faced in working out their roles.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use...
Now you cannot visit Singapore without a shopping experience to Chinatown's street markets. And as the name suggests, you will find everything from clothing to homeware, technology to handicrafts with an influence of the Orient. Singapore's Chinatown street markets is one of the city's most popular spots to visit. The shops and stalls in this bustling downtown area cover whole streets including Pagoda Street, Trengganu Street, Sago Lane, Smith Street and Temple Street. It should come as no surprise that many of the stalls sell similar types of souvenirs. These range from somewhat tacky silk robes and waving lucky cats to some impressive lacquer ware and handmade fans with calligraphy drawn on them. Remember to haggle with a smile if you want the best price. If you're after some of the top fashion brands available right here in Singapore, then a shopping spree here at the Marina Bay Sands is what you'll need to factor into your itinerary. Marina Bay Sands is a premier entertainment destination with its vibrant diversity of attractions and facilities. Located along the Marina Bay waterfront, Marina Bay Sands features three cascading hotel towers topped by an extraordinary sky park, floating crystal pavilions, a lotus-inspired museum, retail stores featuring cutting-edge labels and international luxury brands, trendy celebrity chef restaurants, endless entertainment at the theaters, the hottest nightclubs, and a Las Vegas-style casino. After your shopping spree at the Marina Bay Sands, be sure to check out one of the most spectacular sights to light up the Singapore skyline with the Spectra Light and Water Show that reflects the Lion City's journey to becoming the cosmopolitan city of today. This takes place at the Marina Bay Sands every evening from 8 p.m.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use...
Now, Singapore's chili crab is consistently making the world's top 50 list of food to try. And when you visit Singapore, you must try this dish. I guarantee your taste buds will fall in love, and this will be one of the greatest food experiences that you will have in the Lion City. Singapore chili crab, arguably one of the greatest culinary inventions, which came into being in the mid-50s when a pushcart owner decided to add some ketchup to the crabs he and his wife was selling. The rest, as they say, So aside from the food, the fashion and other shopping attractions available for you here in Singapore, these also are the fun activities that you can enjoy alone or as a family. So here are some of our recommendations that you can do when you travel to Singapore. A trip to Universal Studios Singapore will be a treat for the whole family. Here you can select from one of 28 rides, shows and attractions in 7 themed zones. For an experience with thrilling rides and an encounter with marine life, then head to Adventure Cove Water Park. Plan for an unforgettable experience while you explore over 100,000 marine animals of over 1,000 species across into 50 different habitats with a visit to the SEA Aquarium. And for an engaging photo experience while you let your imagination run wild, the Trick Eye Museum is the place you need to be. For something a little thrilling, the Sentosa Luge is a favorite for the kids and the kids at heart crowd. Here, you're guaranteed an enjoyable experience. To explore more of the scenic Sentosa, jump on your own set of motorized wheels and discover the unknown at your own pace. For one of Singapore's well-loved wildlife parks, River Safari, a river-themed park, helps you to appreciate the importance of freshwater ecosystems and is a great place for the whole family. Finally, get a taste of Singapore's first and only natural history museum at the Lee Kong Chai National History Museum. The museum, which traces its roots to the original Raffles Museum of 1878, is among the oldest such institution in the region. Welcome to Mustafa. This here is a 24-hour market-style shopping experience which has a great selection of designer products at very affordable prices. Rarely seen without a bustling crowd of customers, Mustafa Center is set in the Little India district. A cult favorite in the Singaporean shopping scene, it's the best place to go if you're after a bargain or enjoy shopping late into the twilight hours. Mustafa may not be as fancy as some of Singapore's other malls, but it has a great range of items and good prices to match. Here you'll get a bargain on just about everything from clothes, perfume, souvenirs, electronics, makeup, confectionery, and even food and groceries. And for Singapore's most famous fashion attraction, you must visit Orchard Road, which is a 2.2 kilometer long major road in the central area, which is a major shopping belt. Here you will find distinctive shopping malls which boast the full works, from opulent brands to high street fashion. This is one of the most famous roads in the whole of Asia. I first visited Singapore in 2016 and immediately fell in love with the sights, sounds and tastes of the Lion City. From great shopping, fashion trends to some of the tastiest food in the whole of Asia, Singapore is like a second home. While Fiji will always have my heart, the Lion City will always be imprinted in my memories as one of the most fun places I have ever traveled to. Come fly with me to Singapore. Fiji Airways operates twice weekly to the Lion City. For flight specials, visit www.fijiairways.com. Stay at Fragrance Bugis Hotel for $165 Fijian per night twin share. Taxis from Changi International Airport to Fragrance Bugis Hotel cost around $40 Fijian. Chili crabs begin from around $150 Fijian at Jumbo Seafood Restaurant. Conditions apply. Experience the Singapore Flyer for $50 Fijian. For an experience of a lifetime, visit Universal Studios on Sentosa Island from around $90 Fijian as your entry fee. For the thrill seekers, enjoy the luge from $45 Fijian or the Segway for $30 Fijian. Entry fee into the National Museum costs $25 Fijian. For the Trick Eye Museum, $40 Fijian. And the Sea Aquarium for $65 Fijian. Fiji Airways passengers can check into Changi International Airport up to 6 hours ahead of flight departure at the early check-in counters on the ground floor. Fiji passport holders receive visas on arrival into Singapore. For more information about the Lion City, visit www.visitsingapore.com.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue.